Hello, I'm a Sache, lecturer in Matalogy, preaching Christianity and Sikhism. I render exposition of the parables of the New Testament, and they are on my fingertip because I come from Punjab, where the second coming of Jesus took place in 1469 in the name of Satguru Nanak. Satguru stands for Christ. Hardly anybody who is a Sikh of beard and turban knows that Nanak was a Satguru and not a Guru. Guru means a rabbi, a Brahman guru, moral teacher. He was not a moral teacher, he was a spiritual preacher, preaching to your mind and not to your physical body. So here I am going to render exposition of Luke 21, verse 12 to 19. Holy Gospel of our Supernatural Father Elohim, Allah, Parbrahm, etc. Delivered by the First Anointed Christ, which we call Satguru, Jesus, according to St. Luke 21, 12 to 19. Jesus said to the crowd, was listening to Jesus, and they were like, mostly they were twice born, you know, because the once born people can't understand gospel. They will seize and persecute you. They will hand you over to the synagogues and to prisons as heretic. They blame you, you know, because they can't understand gospel. Gospel is by the grace of our Father. Remember, of the 12, Peter was once born. He could not understand gospel. And once he understood it, when Jesus said, "What do you think of me, Peter?" He said, "You are the living Christ or living God." Then Jesus stressed that unless my Father or our Father give you this knowledge, you can't have it. So he became arrogant, you know, I know gospel now. And then when Jesus said, "I'm going to die and they are going to kill me in Jerusalem," then he took him by hand. "Hey, what the hell you are talking? You make the dead people alive and how can they kill you?" So he could not understand the things of the God, only things of the men. It will lead to your giving testimony. Remember, you are not to prepare your defense beforehand. For I myself, you remember that this is the temple of God. God lives in this temple. If you are truthful and not a hypocrite, what's inside is outside. When you give testimony, you give what is inside you, not that you give lip service to save your life. So, this, because the God lives inside us, because we are not greedy, we are not cheat, we are clean heart. If the temple is, this temple is, have been polluted by greed or by other things, then God is out, Satan is in. So, once the God is in, then he will give you the support, and this is called Emmanuel. God is with us. So, remember, you are not to prepare your defense beforehand. I myself, our Father, living within us, called Emmanuel, shall give you a wisdom in logical speaking, logical reasoning, you know, that all your adversaries will be powerless to resist or refute. When you think logically, you know, then nobody of conscience will object. The end product are nectar of logical reasoning, being logo, the bottom line gospel truth that no one of conscience or salt will deny. You will even be handed over by parents, brothers, relatives, and friends, and they will put some of you to death. So when in Jesus we are solitary, not caring what our parents or relatives say, but what our own inner man, the Christ, says. You will be hated by all because of my name, but not a hair on your head will be destroyed. That means everything happens according to the will of our Father. And when we are in the fold of our Father, there are two fold, one of mammon and hypocrisy, and one of God, where people are truthful like little children. There are no hypocrisy, free of hypocrisy. That is of God. Once you are in that fold of God, God looks after you. And you are the Son of the Most High. You are eternal like our Father. So if they kill you or anything, they can't do any harm to your soul, which will go, which our Father will take it, take with you to His house, put you in the on the sofa in His house for rest or salvation. By your preservations, you will secure your lives in the eternal royal kingdom of God. So you will have a place in the royal kingdom of God. And those who go astray, frightened of death, they will go to hell and they will suffer. They go on taking birth and death recycles. And this human birth is the most valuable one for earning the salvation. So speak the gospel truth and you will be honored. So our Father God blesses you.